Isn't it that somebody that uses their race against somebody else is a racist? That sounds more like the word racist than a person that is defending themselves against somebody that's using their race. I know there's other adaptations, but I'm just saying.